Welcome to £200 versus. I pressed for first spin by mistake. I set rewards up and pressed start. This is for Sean, who says, can you get 20 spins and 4 doors? Honest answer, probably not. But we'll give it £200 through and see what happens. Not much there. It's gonna be a gamble, it will be a gamble. So we're gonna go for spins. I don't think we're gonna get 20 and 4, but we'll see what we can do. I'd be happy with 8 and 4. I think 20 and 4 to be optimistic in £200. More than I thought, to be fair, but it's actually, yeah, it's more than I thought. I am going for spins, but I thought the middle, if I hit it, might give me a decent gamble after. Two doors open, it's not great. But it'll be a gamble afterwards. So we've got kings and we're rainbow riches. A lot of them. Go do. Oh, do we go for it? No, we'll take it. Fuck it. It's a bit of entertainment. Really good symbols. That would have been nice. Jacks, look at the jacks. Three more after this. One more spin. It's not bad. We'll bank 300 if I can. If it lets me. $300. And we'll go for that one. Jackpot. I'll do my best, bro. I hope you do. I hope you get it. $77 left.
Oh, I don't know.
What's his name?
Why is he with me?
No, he's
with
his girlfriend. He's got slow
as well,
he's alright. What's his name? What's he talking to?
Mark?
Yeah, that's it.
Alright.
I haven't seen his freaky girlfriend down
here. I have no idea who that is.
Well, do you know who she is?
No.
She's a black
weirdo. No, I have no idea who that is. Probably about evens, up and down over the night.
Yeah, you don't see what you lose, do you?
Yeah?
People don't see what you lose.
Exactly that. I got tired of these arches, I used to be a tenor. I believe on the Sunday night. It's a gamble. What should we go for? We're still on 71. No worries.
What's the cancer stick?
Enjoy. It's a Sunday night, people are smashed. I have no idea who that is, by the way. How have we still got 58? It feels like I've been on here all night. Mind you, it's been playing quite well. Ace Queen King, great symbols, do it not with a jack fucking blocker unless you drop it in. You fucker. We're still only 50 spins in. I swear I must have fucked up and started it again.
one, don't even bother, mate. Spins to go after this one. Do you know, I was so tempted to take that 100 and whatever it was. Is it 170? But a double jackpot in 100 spins would have been pretty epic. It's still going to be a profit, obviously, on this slot anyway. Cheers, Tom Hardy, who just commented this, I'm filming this. Definitely gone quiet, but we've got to play out the full 200 quid. Not much there, is there? It's a gamble, probably. Maybe, not quite. That's last spin. Alright. Thanks for watching. As you can see, it's exactly what the video is. £200 versus Home Sweet Home. It's been 20 minutes, and we are £342 up. Thanks for watching.